looking to utilise those boxing skills.
Because ever since that, them blokes up in London, wasn't it? That hospital thing. If you're not into that, don't do that job, innit? You know exactly what you're going to get. If they're going to touch you and all that.
Joshua's got the height and reach. He's got that speed and power also. He's in no man's land park on the outside. He has to try and step in range and force this. Joshua was so comfortable, so correct with his work. Any more flying though from Joseph Parker? How many boxes are landing? Yeah, just off balance there. Joshua a little angry with himself. Parker concentrating. Parker not throwing any feints. He needs to throw a feint with his feet, with his head movement. Bring that jab up, threaten to throw the jab. Just give Anthony Joshua something to think about. Good jab from Joshua. This is good work. He's control. Comfortable. There's more news coming back from Parker, but he's having no success. He's just out of range. That's a jab. And the right hand. Definitely the more eye-catching single shots from Joshua. Plenty of effort here from Parker as he tries to up the tempo. That's what they thought they would have the advantage, the hand speed. Not necessarily the foot speed, but the hands. And he is quick. He is. He needs to step in and throw fast shots and up the work rate. But he's unable to do that because Anthony Joshua was so effective at negating Parker's approach. And he could stop him in his tracks with a jab. What's that? Occasional air of vulnerability about Joshua, which makes him so exciting. Monty saying the stamina may be an issue down the stretch. And he was very close to being stopped by Vladimir Klitschko, but pulled himself up. Not like Rondon in the other week against Luis Ortiz when in trouble. Got through the very bad patch.